On behalf of Eric and I, and also the incredible Drew Gasparini, you have no idea how special it's been tonight to share our work live with you in person. Not on Zoom! We've escaped the boxes! And even better to have our work performed by such amazing, incredible, passionate young artists. The training that they are receiving here at CNU, and the talent, the preparation, and the goodness that they've shown in their time with us has been second to none. We are all so proud of them. Our last song, yes, one more for them. Incredible. Alexis is a freshman, by the way. Who sang last? Like, what's happening? Incredible. Our last song tonight is called When I See You Again. We wrote it exactly 1 year ago in some of the darkest days of the pandemic, when it wasn't clear when things would get better and when we might be able to gather in a theater like this one more. Tonight marks the very first time it's ever been sung in performance with a live audience in the room. Please welcome Alexandra Lagos singing our song, When I See You Again.
Survives is our need for each each other. We will endure, and you will be sure. When I see you
to be here sharing our music with you. Thank you.